And there's some things I'd like to say. They'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older. Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did it ever come to this? All this time, you were mine. Rushed a little high. And I'm beginning to think that I need to numb what's going on. Where I came from. Wish I was younger. Now I'm getting older. Can you make me stronger? Whoa.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's Portugal against England.
Well, thank you Derek, they're playing a bit of catch up here today, but what a difference 3 points can make. Even a draw isn't a disaster, you just can't afford to lose at this stage of the season.
Bernardo Silva. On the ball, João Félix. And a fine tackle. And he read it well defensively. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Jadon Sancho starts with Raheem Sterling. Can they take the lead? Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Renato Sanchez. Well, it's unavoidable. We always have to talk up Cristiano Ronaldo on the big stage. Lee, for you, what does he do especially well?
Everything. There's no weakness in his game. His drive, his hunger, his skill. Both feet, heads the ball well. Scores great goals, scores tap-ins, the list could go on.
Sterling. Bernardo Silva. Renato Sanchez. Can he put them in front? Still a chance. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. The opening goal of the game then. Joe Gomez. Well, not hard to read that pass. Sterling. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Ruben Diaz. It's with Guerrero. Rafa. And the cross is very much on. Renato Sanchez. Felix. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Bruno Fernandes. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, they couldn't keep it. Good work to regain possession. Bruno Fernandes. Bernardo Silva. Now potential danger. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no, so close.
And it's a quality pass. Henderson. Sancho. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Bruno Fernandes. João Felix. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Renato Sanchez. Can't miss, surely. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And a throw in forthcoming. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Must take the lead here. That is a tackle and a half. Getting in there to take it away. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Marcus Rashford. Oh, he's given it away. Rafa. Can he play it in? Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a... And slotted home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. Well, 2-1 it is here. there to take it away. And the whistle is sounded for... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Calvert-Lewin. You can sense the threat is there. Good tackle. Right on top of it, Henderson. Rice. And now Rashford. In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Joao Felix. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Plenty of options. Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Bernardo Silva. Felix. On to Ronaldo. Sterling. And taken away. Oh, a lovely ball. And could it be Cristiano Ronaldo? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Bruno Fernandes, Ronaldo, and on to Felix, still looking to get the shot off, and the referee has pointed to the spot, penalty given. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek, good refereeing, nice.
And a timely penalty save.
Crowd haven't had too much to cheer about for a while, have they, Derek? They need a goal here.
Joao Felix. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Guerrero. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Renato Sanchez. Felix. Not showing good patience. Bernardo Silva. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Playing it short. He did his job defensively. So the corner played into the box. It hasn't come to very much. Well, he didn't miss by all that much. Wide in the end. Well, there to intercept. And threading it forward, Ronaldo, making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Jadon Sancho. Marcus Rashford. And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Calvert-Lewin still could be dangerous. Calvert-Lewin. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, that is a big save, and that's what you pay top dollar for, your goalkeeper.
And the cross smuggled away. And played short. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Declan Rice. And intercepts again. Calvert-Lewin. He succeeds in clearing it.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Oh, a nice-looking pass. He's in behind the defence here. And now he must score. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Marcus Rashford. Tremendous ball played through. Well, it all counts for naught. Renato Sanchez. João Félix. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And possession given away. Marcus Rashford, strongly in, Pepe. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Oh, lovely ball. Interception to snuff out the danger. Marcus Rashford. Not the pass he had in mind. Outdoing his opponent. Felix. Chance here. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. The final whistle then, and the negative spiral continues. You sense the hopes of taking the title might just be slipping away, Lee.
Yeah, not